There was a path that came through here, and some kids were actually riding dirt bikes, and they got a foul odor. And they went up to it, and it was a girl. I'll never forget the day that my daughter disappeared.
She wasn't the first young woman to disappear in the area.
2 years later, they found the skeleton of another young woman. While the police were looking around the area, they come across a third skeleton. One after another, these ritualistic killings.
It's when things really broke bad.
Police are baffled over the latest discovery tonight in what some are now calling a killing field.
A lot of people are really outraged. How can it be that no one can figure out who killed them?
Whoever did this, I want them punished.
Was it one killer? Multiple killers? There was no answer.
The police couldn't do anything. In most of these cases, they've lost a lot of the evidence.
The police, they did their best to convince me that I'd lost my damn mind.
You give him the green light to continue killing our girls.
There was a young woman abducted. They were driving, and she was able to open the door on the freeway and jump out.
What she did was the turning point.
Families that go through this, they never give up.
The families deserve answers. Our loved ones deserve justice.